Hello there guys, it's SGS Players here, and we are playing Train Sim World 2, and the DLC is High South Eastern High Speed, but we're doing a 375/97 train today for the first one, and we're going from Faversham to Rochester, and this is going to continue on to London Victoria. Shame that's not hit on this map, but hey ho, what can you do? But yeah, I hope you enjoy my content. Okay. Let people win. It's an 8-car version. Oh. And I even made this livery. It's C2C livery. That's where I'm based in Southend, C2C. It's all the way there. A whole lot of it is C2C here. I made this one myself, of course, but yeah. Hopefully you do like my content though. I'm only doing this for fun anyway, guys. If you don't like the channel, it's up to you. I'm definitely against you if you don't like it, the stuff I do, but I just do simulation. I do simulation, games, and more other stuff like we were here too, like I played with HS. All that stuff. But yeah. Doors. Let's get really going. Like I did in the previous video, I'm going to stay quiet and let you enjoy the journey. But if you have any suggestions about anything, like games or anything that you can do improve on, I don't mind to listen to your comments on below. If you do subscribe and like the video, just comment. and I stayed quiet for a while and then enjoyed the journey. Outside, shall we? slow down to go sit in Bourne. But have you been to any places in this, this place except for London, of course? I think people have been to London. Yeah, but have you been to some of these places before? I've never been to some, none of these places really. Speed trains coming next. Third. 208. Okay. Go on P1 a moment, just in case. Well, our train, and opposite. Thank you. right, surfing around. I'm a bit slowed down actually. southeast, then a bit of ferry of livery. This one just came in, that's maybe why it's yellow. There's an RC2C ferry at Lough Liberty over there. Oh, there's a flight train. First time seeing a flight train on this map. This is Jesse. going past. I've actually put along the side work doors again, as usual. I do actually. Sorry about that. Stop at our last stop. And then we do a changeover. Thank you. Okay guys, we've done that one. I'll see you in a sec in a high speed version. Oh, okay guys, we're back. Welcome back. And now in a high speed version. And we're coming from St. Patrick's International to Fersham. I know we've been to Fersham earlier on 375s, but now we're in class 395 Seb. 6 car variation. And here we go. Key in, of course. Shall we? And guess what? It's a nicer C-Series version. If C2C had a high speed version, here we go. C2C high speed. Mostly like that all the time. It's got dark blue doors, same as the other one. Except for the only difference is there's high speed on it and purple and lime purple. I quite like it myself, but if you like it, I hope you do. Yes. Let's find out how many stops we're doing. It says up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got 10 stops. Hold on, do lights on this. Yes. There you want it, of course. And where's this? See, there's blue like third doors. Let's go, shall we? Break the start. Get my thing up. Okay, it's not. Okay, 1 second. Let's get it up, shall we? Still not up. Shoot, what I'm doing wrong here. Oh, there we go. That's what I did want, and then put that out of forward. Let's go back to the forward. Seeing some reason not starting. This didn't take 1 second. 1, 2. Lost a couple of minutes, but there we go, I saw it. Aston.
Aston.
like going through my door now. go, we're switching power units now. Right, guys, in now. I think it's right. I know I'm a little bit late, but where I stopped last time. On Please and Pass. Thank you. like crazy. There you go. Okay, guys, after this this stop is the last stop, and I'm going to be ending there, guys. But I hope you enjoyed the video and enjoy the journey. I'll stop. Okay, guys, that is it, and I hope you enjoyed the journey, and like I did. And if you do like this sort of stuff, please subscribe, like, and comment below. If you do, if you got any suggestions, just let me know on my comments. But here we are. Thanks. I'm joining in for the journey on the video, and I'll see you next time. See you later. Bye.